And hi again, guys. As I promised you, I'm gonna play Rules of Survival. Come on. It's such a bit like the Hunger Games in the. I watched it from NBC2 from the television. It's like it, but without parachutes. You start from the underground and come up. And the fight begins. This is a little bit similar, yeah. My friend says that it's you can collect weapons and ride transportations, any kind of transportations, but not big. Like car and motorcycle and bicycle lighting. Let's see. Come on. Go off. Such a cool. But it shouldn't people with no parachutes like there's I saw in 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 people without parachutes they will not die. Is it logical? Or are you sure that they will player things like that I think so. Let's see, play. Come on. There's another player. So as you know, my name is Sergio, so I could write Sergio. Sergio, check and create. What are you do? Come on, people! It's my name, my dumb name. 2005 is my birthday. Create. Come on. This is good. Bang! Ouch! Bang! Ouch! What is this? Squeezable chicken? It's here. It's controls like okay, next. And then slide to see. Find weapons scattered throughout battlefield and use them. Using anything, bro. Assault. drag to aim, drop the target. Okay. And might have. I don't see. Health, health, health. No, it's not health. It's medkit. Yeah. Scoop. Slide to see. Come on, please follow the grid. And he came in last 1 minute, so he's prepared. Drag to aim to drop the target. Come on. It's too hard to control, but just mask it. Oh yeah, here's my life. So, but nah, it's raised. Not bad. Next, I'll tell you about the rule of press zone 120. Okay. Danger, resisting safe zone. If you please follow the point here. Next safe zone. White zone is safe. Be there. Safe zone will slowly shrink. Sorry. Fold. Okay, so where am I? Let's see. Come on, come on, come on. Now I'm the safe zone, but what happened? There's smoke to make the enemies not see them and keep our power. Come on, now, you're not going to be nice, you're not going to be nice, you're not going to be nice.